tree got ripped down. Tree here. See how that has been ripped down at the same time as the other ones with the big tree trunks. Mature trees have been snapped like matchsticks. Then there's this one that's only just been pulled off, the branch here partly pulled off, and it's still growing. So tell me how that happens. The change in the energy that did that, the power to do that, to rip the other trees down and yet leave that one like that. My friends, I'm gonna go up the other side this time. I'm not gonna do that. This time, believe there's some footprints. One's on the right, green there. I've already once. And I just wonder if they're watching me right now struggle down the slope. Friends, I don't know where that emergency flashlight thing is. I dropped it up here, somewhere up here on the slope. I was with Devon. This metal pack is digging into my back. towel off my back because it's hurting me a lot. Now look, this is where we found footprints and little structures down here. So look at all these ferns that have been pulled down. Look at these broken. Thank you, friends. I just gotta be really careful where I stand. This is a boggy area here. I don't want to get stuck in the mud, especially with all this heavy gear I'm carrying. There. It looks like it's kind of slipped. One just right here. And one little one just there. Something that's going to be really good to cast. Oh. Yeah, so I think this is where Devon and I came through last time. That prints are older. They look older. And not as discernible as I'd like. I think that's where the triangular one was last time. Shot with my size 11 boot. These are just the old ones. That's really broad foot. Appears to be.